at that time I was thinking that I can speak English, I have money, I have some kind of connections, I can understand, you know, medical language, but still I feel so lost in the system, in the referral system. And I was thinking poor people that don't have money, can't speak English, don't have connections, don't know their rights. And yes, this is very terrible. Sometimes nobody can do something for you. Even if you have to wait a long time to see the specialist, sometimes just feeling that the secretary or your family physician is compassionate, is empathic with you, that's it. You know that she doesn't know, she doesn't, she can't do anything, she's not to do anything for you, but you know that she understands you. And this is very, very important, to be listened, to be understand. I think this is very, very important for people that are vulnerable. They are actually they have problems. They are, you know, they are sad. They are concerned about their problem, and they can't. This is too much for them to confront some kind of unfriendly behaviors.